Two people have died in separate incidents on the Monash Freeway. As Mimi Becker reports, outbound lanes were closed for close to 4 hours, with traffic banked up to the Westgate Bridge.
In the middle of the Monash Freeway, a 59-year-old Cheltenham woman hit and killed by a truck.
It's probably someone's daughter or wife or mother. Very tragic. So close to Christmas.
Police are investigating the moments leading to the incident. Officers told her white Mercedes pulled over in the emergency lane before she got out and was struck at 8:10 this morning. Other drivers stopped to help, visibly upset by what they had witnessed, distressed motorists calling in to 3AW.
Sort of said a few things here and there, but yeah, I did not look at it.
Yeah.
And thank God there's no kids in the car, that's all I can say.
All four outbound lanes of the Monash closed, traffic banking up 20 kilometres through the Burnley Tunnel all the way to the Westgate Bridge.
It's just been a bloody awful morning on the roads, to have to deal with what we've dealt with on the Monash Freeway.
Just 20 minutes earlier on the Monash in Doveton, a second tragedy, a 25-year-old motorbike rider slamming into a pole. The man from Berwick died at the scene.
The traffic was back flowing freely from midday. Today's two accidents, a timely reminder for everyone to stay safe on our roads.
Any witnesses are being asked to contact Crime Stoppers. Mimi Becker, 9 News.